finish this one. why hit hard. had to be ferals.
Sweet.
I don't have time.
Stranger, you need odds, ends, junk, or knickknacks, you've come to the right place.
Let's barter.
Of course.
Mainlanders don't last long on the island.
Captain Avery's all.
Ordnance like that.
You need some firepower?
Show me what you got.
You got it.
Only Alan's got enough backbone to stand up to the children.
I'll let the island catch you off guard.
Mariner.
The hull took a battering. To be sure. She wouldn't be standing at all if it weren't for you. They call me the Mariner. Shipwright. Handyman. The only one keeping the harbor afloat. Besides Captain Avery.
The town's lucky you're here.
You blowing smoke up my sails. But there is. I don't suppose you'd be willing to lend a hand. In order to do proper repairs, I need tools. Specialized tools. And they won't be easy to come by. 450 caps if you can, though.
So I'd be risking my life for only 450 caps?
I'm a bit short on caps. But I have old Jimmy's shotgun I can give you. Heavens no, he can't use it anymore.
Sign me up. I'll help.
Eagle's Cove Tannery. Tools are certain to be there. Now get.
Hey, chaps, gotta get what they need.
Thank you.
Hey.
Hold up! I've been casing those ghouls for weeks, waiting for an opening. And you dive in, and choppy-chop, bang-bang, and the whole lot of them dead. You even know what you got right there? A premium set of Pelman's power tools.
I remember commercials for Pelman's tools. Expensive stuff, the top of the line.
What the hell's a commercial? Wait, it don't matter. Oh, Mariner sent you, didn't she? Goddamn Mitch and his big mouth. No matter what she's offering, it's nothing. Serious builders would give an arm for them tools. I'll pay you 2,000 caps right here, right now. Deal?
I'll pass on the offer.
I ain't hanging around forever. Walk away from this, and you'll regret it.
Hi.
My offer for them tools won't stay open forever.
Why do you need the tools so much?
I got my own special projects. For the caps I'm paying, that's all you need to know.
I'll pass on the offer.
I ain't hanging around forever. Walk away from this, and you'll regret it.
Been to the tannery? You find my tools yet?
Here are your tools.
A fair bit of luck running into you. Here's your reward. Well earned. And now to work on the hull.
Hey, Mariner.
All manner of good I can do with those tools.
Guns, ammo, and souvenirs.
All manner of good I can do with those tools.
Food. Stim packs. Holy stuff.
Ah, you there. Are you that detective I've heard about?
I guess you could say that.
Oh, wonderful. I wasn't sure how I was ever going to find you. I haven't been able to find any of the local police force. The louts? I don't want to start a panic, but, well, we may have a murder on our hands, and we need an outside set of eyes.
Is this conversation on the clock?
Oh, yes. Well, I suppose I do have a bit of petty cash on me that I could provide for your time. Please, you must help us. Every moment we wait, our residents are at risk.
This type of investigation usually requires a retainer.
Oh, you're a private investigator, not an employee of the state. Well, yes, then I suppose a retainer can be arranged. Will you help us? There may still be a murderer at large.
Where did the crime take place?
At the Cliff's Edge Hotel, just north of the town. Will you help us solve this heinous crime?
Okay, I'll help.
Oh, thank goodness. Shall I guide you to the Cliff's Edge Hotel now?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's be off then.